Hey guys, it's my new vlog.
Woo!
Yep. Okay, so it's BD and Ale, BFF, and I have a bunch of things that I would like to say and tell and all that stuff. I went to Warped Tour and it was a long time ago if I look at it now, but it doesn't seem like it. My friends and I got to go, and my friends both have channels on here. My Ninja Cats and Hen Your Lover. Woo! If I say it wrong, I'm so sorry. I'm not really good at pronouncing things even, I guess. We got to see a lot of bands that we've wanted to see live, and that's part of the reason why we wanted to go. We got to see All Time Low, Sleeping with Signs, Pierce the Veil, Falling in Reverse. I mean, I could keep going. There was a lot more than that. Taking Back Sunday, of course, in Yellow Garden. I can just keep going. We did 2 meet and greets, because, you know, if you do too many, it kind of just, you miss out on everything else that's happening, you know. So we got to meet All Time Low and Taking Back Sunday. I love Taking Back Sunday, but, like, I didn't fangirl really as much as I did for All Time Low. I really felt like a superb idiot, but, you know, when I really think about it, it's just meeting them just made my day, and it didn't really matter how I acted, because, oops, screw it, you know, I don't really care. I mean, to me, it's just meeting that band or that particular person that, like, you've listened to or heard or read something about, and you just kind of, like, you're like, they're real. They're actually literally standing right in front of me. Like, it's mind-boggling, even though you know that they're just like me and you, but there's just this thing that you can't really comprehend, that, I don't know, music just kind of makes me go crazy and have, like, all these little fantasies and stuff in my little head. And, like, they've always been one of my favorite bands since high school, and, also, Sleeping with Signs have been probably here, give or take, because I listened to one of their songs a while back, so, and then I finally started getting into their stuff, and they're pretty rad. Taking Back Sunday, I listened to when I was in high school. I went to Ichthus a while back too, and it was really fun. I really thoroughly enjoyed that. I can't explain it, and I'm just gonna be rambling on for like 20 minutes about it. I could anyway. I got to meet my friend. Actually, well, he makes music and stuff like that, and he has his own channel, so check him out. It's Lancifer, and he has his own channel, and I met him at Ichthus, which is pretty cool. And I got to see the Almost, Cutlass, and Switchfoot, and it was just beyond words. It was really amazing, and I'm glad I got the chance to go, because I've been wanting to go for a long time. Also, let's see, I don't know, something else I feel. I think I'm probably going to do random dancing in this video, because that's what I do, and it's whatever. Let's see what else. I'm excited for just, you know, things coming up. I'm probably going to do random, like, speech things, unfortunately. No, not really speech things, but things I have in my mind, because they irk me, so. Yeah. But I'm going to do random dancing, so I'm going to find a song, and I'm going to do random dancing, because it's not a vlog without random dancing, or random, random dancing. Or lip syncing, anyway. So I'm gonna find a song that do that, and you know, it's whatever. Cool. Let's see. I apologize. Fun song. Fun song, fun song, fun song. Okay. Okay. Excuse me. I'll go old school.
I got your picture, I'm coming with you, dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle and on the pen.
This face.
When the lights go up, I wanna watch the way you take the stage by storm. The way you wrap those bodies around your finger. Go on and play the leader, cause you know it's what you're good at. The low road for the fast track. Make every second play, yes. Cause I got your picture, I'm coming with you. Dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle.
Anyway.